we will create this slow motion effect in CapCut. First, let's start from scratch by creating a new project and import our video. Select the video on the timeline, then go to the point you want the slow motion effect to start. Click on Split. Go to the point you want the slow motion to finish, then split again. Select the middle part, then click on Speed. Select Normal, then set a number below 1x. The lower the number is, the slower the motion will be. Let's check it out. All done. Please subscribe.